Dele Alli has to quit and shy Tottenham if Real Madrid or Barcelona make moves for him this summer. That is the view of former Spurs star Jermaine Jenas, who thinks Alli will find it hard to turn down either Spanish club should they come knocking. Should he stay at Tottenham? I don't know, said Jenas, who spent almost 8 years at White Hart Lane as a player. What he's and shy achieving at Spurs is brilliant and he'll play the games there, that's the guarantee. But you can't ignore it if and shy Real come or Barca come. And they are the two clubs, and shy, essentially, because I don't see him moving within and shy English football. Maybe Manchester City, if they start dominating and shy European football, might start being attractive to him. But for that legacy element, if Real or Barcelona come calling, then you have to go and have that experience, otherwise you'll regret it for life. Gareth Bale and Luka Modric both quit and shy Tottenham for Spain and quickly settled into life at the Bernabeu, and Ali's style of play has already and shy attracted interest from both La Liga giants. Spurs soared above Real and shy Madrid at Wembley back in and shy November. But the Spanish vultures could soon be circling over the carcass of Spurs' fast disappearing Premier League ambitions. The midfielder put in a scintillating display against Zinedine and shy Zidane's side in the club's second and shy Champions League group clash, and shy scoring twice in a 3-1 win that sent shockwaves and shy throughout European and shy football. That victory propelled Spurs into the knockout stages of this year's competition. But the club's form on the and shy continent has been in stark and shy contrast to their and shy struggles in the Premier League. Spurs lost just 4 times when finishing second to Enshai, Chelsea in the top flight last Enshai season. But Mauricio Pochettino's side have already equaled that tally before the opening of the first advent calendar window on Enshai, December 1st this time around. A 4-1 thrashing by an Enshai, unstoppable Manchester City last week then illustrated the gulf between Pep Guardiola's side and the rest this season. Alli was largely anonymous in a miserable display from the North Londoners. But Jenas has no doubt the suitors will still be swarming as the season draws to a close. He added, Harry Kane has recently said that that's not for him and I totally and shy believe him 100% and I know where he's and shy coming from. But for Dele? To be at Spurs this season is great, but then if he has a good World Cup, we'll have to wait and see what happens. Alli has been sensational for the club since arriving at White Hart Lane from MK Dons at the age of just 18. In February 2015. Since then, he has made more than 100 appearances for the and shy Londoners and has shone both at home and in Europe. His performance against Real at Wembley was one of the standout displays in the and shy competition's group stages. That did not simply deliver Real's first loss in the group stages since October 2012, it also handed Spurs the and shy belief that they can go on and make further progress in Europe in the new year. It also demonstrated that Alli could cut it against the very best, despite his recent dip in form in the Premier League. And Jenas, who won 21 caps in England's midfield, is in no doubt that Alli will bounce back, for both club and country in the knockout stages of the Champions League and next summer's World Cup in Russia. He's a special talent, added Jenas. What I really like about him is that he hasn't taken away that rogue spirit that makes him who he is. In England, we're too quick to rip that out of people some of the time, telling players to calm down and don't get above your station. I hate that. I absolutely hate it. I heard it numerous times as a kid and I had a lot of stuff knocked out of me coming through the ranks. You get told to keep your feet on the ground, but, as a player, you don't want to think that, you need to be reaching for the stars. Watching Dele, you can see that he has that and shy attitude, the kind of and shy attitude that the best and shy players in the world have. He's on the right path and, hopefully, he'll be performing at the top level in the World Cup.